And hello. This is Arthur, or Jack, whatever the fuck you want to call me. You're playing some Endless Space 2. Haven't made a video in a very fucking long time, but I don't care. Got my White Claw, and we're ready. And I'm just gonna actually just do this. Let's put the Cravers on here. Craver? Make them red. Or Craver bad. I like playing Vodyani. Favorite race. Religious. Total heretic. Burn the heretics. You know, they got their special essence shit. Converting people. Convert their very life essence into fucking essence to use to fuel their religion and fuel their society and such. And I think they're pretty good. Kind of difficult if you get a shit start, but we'll just see how that goes. Hardest settings, pirate settings, normal speed, competitors 8. Galaxy size, I'm probably going to tone down 1, so it's more compact. Galaxy density, we'll just leave that. But we are going to cheat, so minor civilization, we're going to put that shit on high, because we got to suck that essence. So it's a little bit of tuning. It's not that bad, but you know.
Praise to the virtual endless and death to all infidels.
Death to the fucking infidels. Let's do it. So if you get a 3-planet start as Vodyani, you're fucking set. Vodyani don't get population limits for planets.
We once had a home world, but we were poor caretakers. Had we not discovered the virtual relics, our tale would have ended there. By their grace, we were elevated, and we strive to serve their memory. Yet, in our moment of exaltation, a false prophet arose. The heretics summoned ancient demons and corrupted the faithful. But we refuse his lies and reject his accusations. We will see the heretic drown in his blasphemies. He will not break our will and bring ruin on our church. Only then can we shed our mortal cloth and rise. Endless.
Yeah, burn the heretics. Oh my god, 1-planet start. So as I was saying, Vodyani, here it says, you know, you can fit 7 people under the max population in the left, and then, you know, this says 5. But that all changes immediately to 3 once you unlock the ability to colonize this planet. And that is upgraded by the system level of your arc, and this arc is level 1, obviously, so I don't even have the system development unlocked yet. You know, that's in the tech tree, so we'll get there eventually. But basically, it allows you to exploit, like, gas giants that could only have 1 person on it. No, fuck no. If you get, like, a level 3 arc on a gas giant, holy shit, you can fit, like, 8 Vodyani on a gas giant and get Bongo's production. Now, this really sucks, because you instantly colonize planets the moment you get the planet, or the moment you colonize the system with an arc. But since we don't know how to live on steps on a desert or a lava planet, we only instantly colonize 1. Pretty much the worst fucking start you can get as a Vodyani. So, Probably gonna start with some. We're gonna need Xeno Industrial like now. And maybe, actually, I've never done this. Where's steps? The steps. We might do this. This is really weird. So this will give me, you know, 10, 20 input of resources for plus another 4? Wait, no. Yeah, so I think I'm going to do that, but that's really weird. Vodyani don't really use food. I mean, at 66 turns? I'm not waiting fucking 66 turns. But we're super... just fertile? No, it's cold. So... I guess we get cerebral first. That's weird! Wow, going with one planet sucks ass. Laws. We don't have enough influence to pass laws, so we're going to pass super tax. Get one a little bit more money for one turn. We're going to assign our hero to the fleet. To the scouting fleet, but then we're on this pinwheel galaxy, so there's gonna be some shit here, not much, and then this connects to other sections. But we really, really need to colonize another system. Shit. Well, XP. Be good. Be good. Be good. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Literally the worst start possible. This way? Fuck. Like, we're gonna move our home system. Fuck this. If we find another planet, we're moving. Because that's what Vodyani could do. So this arc, this is your colony base. You can just fucking move it. Well, if we're completely fucked... we need to science the shit out of this, then. Pretty sure. Oh, that's a lot of money. Okay, let's upgrades 30. Let's reset this. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Yeah, upgrade 30. So we can do that. Can we do this? No. But yeah, we need a science boost. So we're going to buy that. Upgrade this arc to have a little bit of extra science. So we got 10 plus science per turn. So we just doubled our fucking science. Is that 7 turns still? Yeah, whatever. But we're kind of fucked, man. Okay, so super tax, fuck that. Oh, we could have passed this law the first time. Whatever. So now we got extra... freaking essence coming in. Not much, but enough to try and get us started. Okay, ooh, unique planet. What do we got? Krios. What's Krios? Science. Barren. With culture. Well, we got lava. So, lava and gas. Well, that's kind of on the same tree. So, is it? No. Lava and gas. So, kind of looking at ash, lava, gas planets now. We need to find a minor civilization right now, or else we're gonna be in big shit. Nope, can't do anything, can't do anything, can't do anything. Next turn. Okay, good, 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 good. The bonus is plus 40 per strategic deposits on system. This can save us. So, but we also need essence really bad. And they have collect tribute essence. That's even nicer. We've got blue shrooms here. No, we don't. But we're going to start extracting their essence, so now our essence is a little bit higher per turn. But now they fucking hate us, so we can't praise them because we're leeching from them. So we're gonna hack them four turns, and then once that hack's complete, we will say, give us the rep. You can hack them from rep to make them like us. So, do I bring this leecher back over here? How much pop do they got? No, they got two pops. So they can't really handle two leechers on two pop. Little star, so we're gonna explore this. So there's something here, and next turn. Hero leveled up. We're gonna give him food's worthless for Vod. Production's nice. We're gonna give him experience for now, so he just continues getting more and more experience. Because right now, that's why he is not in the fleet or not in our base. Ooh! Interesting. I don't remember who I made green, but we need to go check that out. Okay, hack's done in three turns. Holy proliferation. It's 250. God, we're not doing good on essence. Well, this means this dude's close. Oh, I forgot about the rebel fleets. Okay, good. Dodged it. Horatio! Oh, you fuck! Fuck off. Remove the outpost. We can't even ask him to do that yet. Okay, we need to find his home system and start eating him with this leecher. So, I forgot about the pirates. Shit! Didn't click fast enough. Fuck it. Power to shields. Okay, they're both alive. That's what I really wanted. Toxic ash. Some more toxic lava ash. Hot planets. Look like we're going to start heading towards hot planets. So this we're not going to colonize. We're just going to mind control them. Brainwash them. We got lava planets and gas. Ash and lava. It's only a three system though. Basically, you want more planets, the more better. So what do these guys have? We might actually have to evict them. We'll probably end up evicting them. What's this pile of garbage? Only three. Like, I want to see four or more planets. So we're definitely colonizing this. So ash, lava, and toxic. Lava and barren. So we need to start heading towards barren because that's the special planet, which is here. So we definitely need to colonize barren because that has the bonus rep. And then we need to start working on, we need to get Hyperium worked. What the fuck was this? Oh yeah, you know, we need that bed. And then we'll start working towards this, the lava, and then we'll get the gas. And then we'll put Vodyani on this gas, and we'll get fuck tons of science, and then we win the game. Is there gas in this one? Oh, we got the trade route thing here. Fuck, we gotta get that too. And this is Mediterranean, so I'll be like the first. So let's do this. Boop, boop. Eden essence, it's worthless. Super suds, it's worthless. Hero leveled up. More XP. But I'll deal with the pirate fleets later. But now we're going to have him come back here to get a ship refit. And then we will deal with that in a moment. Next turn. Run. Oh, shit. Hey, we did it. That's RNG praising. Okay, that's good. Never mind. I'll just let him chill here, because we're probably going to colonize this system first. Or, because we won't have lava. Lava and barren done yet. We won't have Mediterranean done either. We're kind of fucked, man. We need science really, really bad. So, this cerebral reality should help. But we need an arc. Can't colonize that. This we're going to start leeching. We want to start leeching his main city, actually, so we need to find that first. So let's have our bros come home. And next turn. Okay, that should let us colonize two planets now. So we've hacked them, so we're going to improve image. We're going to hack them again immediately. And now that we researched that technology, we now have two planets colonized, and we instantly gain another pop. So we just doubled, you know, our production, roughly doubled. So this is temperate and steppes and per fertile. We don't have fertile, but it's temperate. So we can either get another holy proliferation, which is another dude, which we're probably going to do. So we just got 280. We're getting 60 per turn, so we're going to get another pop on this planet and this planet now, because we need to start ramping up. Move the ships. Found Horatio. Nice. Leech. So this doesn't affect it horribly, because we're playing on super hard AI. So it takes 15 food per turn, just absorbs it, and gives me 38 essence. So this will just slow him down. But we need to start focusing on this and this system. Another lava planet. So we definitely got a lot of lava planets in the area. So we definitely need to start heading towards colonized lava. And laws. We're going to still get more dust. Righteous Fury. We can actually attack him when we're not at war. We're hacking them for rep. And we're leeching them and them. And I usually don't do a good job exploring past this point. So I very quickly...
Horatio doubts your
motives. He's like, oh, stop. Stop.
And your ethics.
Stop eating my cum, please. It hurts.
We also deplore your lack of refinement.
It hurts. Stop eating my cum. No, I won't. Give me that cum. Refuse.
Horatio doubts your motives.
For doing that...
And your ethics. We also deplore your lack of refinement.
Is this on me or him? On systems, on Empire. That's on him. Because he tried to cover it up. So he gets a small science boost, but he gets a happiness penalty for, like, reacting to my offer of saying... of me refusing his offer or something like that. So Xenolinguistics will be done in two turns. So in two turns we want to build that. So we're going to do a drone network. This takes too long. Drone network, just a little bit of food. I don't really care about the food, but I just get free 10 production just on top of 57. So, you know, it's some increase. And then that will be done in two turns, and then I'll start the big Xeno fertile production monster facility that's pretty strong. Now these dudes are home. We got more probes to scan, so we're gonna scan this, get you a little bit more XP for on the hero. Mineral rich, that's good. We can't change the fit of these ships because they're damaged, so if you try and upgrade them, you have to repair them. And doing that costs way too much money. I don't have 400 monies right now. So I have to wait for this to be repaired before I start going for this pirate fleet. But yeah, it's fucking like playing like the tree race right now. Because of my start so bad. I can throw a probe out here. Try and see if there's anything over there, but not a lot I can do. Tech screen, what are we doing next? We're getting Hyperium scanning. So you can see it. Economy trade, we're up one level. Beautiful. Behemoth research has started. Someone found the academy. And we also want to get big data shipyards. We might prio that right now, because when you do this, you unlocked tier 2. And with tier 2, we get an extra slot on our arc. And, basic weapons and shit that are better than the super basic weapons. Like, better basic weapons. So, that we kind of want before we upgrade arcs or anything. We want that. And then this is the facility. So 10 per planet, 10 per temperate. We got one temperate. 10 per fertile. We got no fertile. So we're going to get 30 production on top of our 67 in 5 turns. And we'll build science up behind that. These guys just go to sleep because you need to heal. Construction complete. Research looks good. No new laws to pass. We want the essence. Nothing to money. Just talked about science. All the fleets are healing. Heroes healing. Quests. We destroyed one rebel fleet. Got one to go. Behemoth technology is being researched by all the NPCs because they're hackers. No auto policy. Next turn. And we're leeching. Hacking, okay, we want to improve our image again because we want to assimilate them. So we're going to hack them again.
Your offensiveness drives Horatio to anger and distraction.
Horatio's aggressive because he wants a tribute because he's a snowflake and I didn't give it to him. And his score is way higher than mine. Not really. 76. I'm 59. I'm the lowest score because computer cheats. But we're improving relations. Once this bar gets full, we will get assimilate them. And they'll give us extra essence. Looks like we stole a pop here. I think that was at 3. That's good. That's going to set them way behind. And these are still at 2. We got big pirates there. That kind of sucks. This is a problem now. Now he's colonizing 2 things. This will be done in 1. But now we have a problem. So now we need to start looking towards military. So that's important to colonize this. But that's the only thing for that. I don't see any other barren planets in the area. Ugh, 3-star systems suck ass for Vodyani. We're gonna take this system. So we need ships. So we're gonna abandon that. So we're abandoning colonizing that. And we might even abandon looking at Hyperium. And we're gonna start getting tanks for ground battles. Because we need to attack that. Like now, because that's the only good system in this whole fucking cluster. What's our system bonus? Gold dust! Nice. Dust bonus. So if you control this whole constellation, you get 15% dust bonus, and that's good for Vodyani. Hey, we found the probe found something. So if your sphere of influence covers this, you get plus 50 influence a turn. Or, you know, from the influence from here to here. So this guy might get it. Horatio. And next turn. No research queued. That's good. Looks like we can make an arc. Military. So we just unlocked another arc and some basic weapons and shield and armor and shit. So some new slugs. So let's look at our arc. I play the long game, so I'm gonna put dust generation shit on this, and because it's free, it costs more upkeep. Yeah, well, it has to, because it might get attacked, because we don't have arc invulnerability yet. We just unlocked these projectiles, 39 DPS, that's high. We'll save this and then look back in a second. We just unlocked 24 deeps on that, so that's the most up-to-date weaponry. So probably get these lasers. 100% mid-range, 50% mid-range. So, we'll get those lasers. Dust, not dust. Essence. Shield and armor. Good. Apply design. Can I make it? Yes. So we're making a very powerful warship now, but it's not a warship. It's the fucking Ark. So we can... Wow, 430 attack sucks ass. It's really low. So arcs take one turn, but they take all of your essence. You know, we have 600 out of 800 essence. You know, it takes almost all of it. And then the essence pool will get bigger, and then the next one will be like 800 out of 1,000 or something like that. But we want to invade. So Vodyani get a Fearless Warriors, 10% infantry health on Empire. Now, I don't know. I assume that only applies to infantry itself and not armor. So, you know, with this, with plus 40, it'd be even more. I'm probably going to be checking this right before we invade. I'll check on that, and we'll start doing that. But we're getting no Hyperium, no Titanium. So... I guess we're going to skip this tech. And we're going to go for... Where is it? That's meditation. Oh. Oh, there it is. Delivery gear. So, gear. Yeah, we're not going to get that tech. So we need an attack ship. So we're going to research this ship right now. And... get a better ship to build. And then we're going to go fuck with Horatio. And we want this. The meditation module. We really want that. But we're not getting that now. Fuck, dude. I can't colonize anything. Shit. Okay, we're gonna have to attack this and leech it. Okay, we've hacked them so much that they like us, so they're giving us some resource, which is good. I don't have permission to do this. Why is that? I don't understand. I need this essence. Why? I really need this essence. It has two pop. Okay, well, fuck it then. Then go fuck leech that. And then we can actually praise them. It costs 100! Fuck. Okay, well, there's Boreal there. And a Terran there. So we're gonna go... try and take that out right now. 220 men, that's not enough. His 40. Okay, you need ops gear. That's so bad, but we're doing it. Can we upgrade that? Okay, you'll be there in 7 turns. So you can heal for another couple turns. We'll launch another probe. Defend, go. Xeno Industrial's done! And we're gonna make our image even better. And hack them again. Neutral hacker's active, so now they can counter me, but I don't care. That's there in 5 turns. Okay. We're gonna put landing gear on you. No, edit. Gimme. Both. Can we do even more? No. Okay, you need the landing gear. 145. Click. Okay, you need better gear. 25, let's give you missiles for long range nonsense. Better ones? No, they're the same. And then give you armor. And we can't afford titanium probes, so just give you normal probes. And oh, we did it! There was enough money to fix them. So these ships are fully repaired now, so we got probes on him. We lost the probes on our probe ship, but that's okay. We put some landing gear on him. And you two are going to meet the Ark in 5 turns. There. Oh, 4 turns. Whatever. You lied to me. Low manpower. It's okay. I don't care. Go. Ooh. Okay, so we're getting XP. Let's get some more health on the fleet. Ooh. Maybe. Okay, that was colonized first. We're still going to send the Leecher there. It's Hyperium here. Okay, there's 2 colonizable planets there. Gas tundra. Gas is good, but so we're still gonna go there. We'll have you combine fleets here. And then if you can make it there in 4 turns next turn, 3 turns next turn. Gonna get a big science boost. Once that's done. Okay. We got new ship type, so we can start making very strong ships, and we are going to get colonize Baron still, I guess. So now we have enough gear. We're not going to be focusing on titanium slugs. Maybe we still want some armor. That'll be there in 4 turns, so armor will be there in 4 turns, so then we can do the armor there. So we can merge use fleets. This outpost will be dead in 1 turn, so we'll do that. Hollow planet, that's good, Anom. A little bit more vision, don't care about that. It'll be there in 4 turns. That's fine. Probably want to raise this. Probably. Start sucking that juice. Give me that juice. That will definitely blockade this, so this outpost dies next turn. This, we're still getting praised. This, we're sucking. This, we're sucking. And turn. They like us even more.
Your offensiveness drives Horatio to...
We are going to slick all your cummies. Not much we can do this turn. Make a new building. Big data shipyards, because we're going to start making ships. So, fuck you. I don't care what your design says. Fuck you. I don't care what your design says. We're going to make a tech. And we're going to put laser weaponry on it. Armor and shields, a movement boost, and some landing gear. Now we make Defi, which is this. So for Def, do armor and shields, a little movement, extra landing gear, and we're gonna put a basic ultra dense slugs, because this has flak, which attacks incoming missiles. And because this is a defi, it is a protector, it gets primaried more often by attacking ships. And attacking ships can have missiles, so this will shoot the missiles. And it has more landing stuff. So you kind of want... I like doing like one of each of those. So attack defi. Okay. Maybe defi first for landing. The Sovereign. Okay, that's cool. Assist, we can see... We can do a task for them that'll make them do it. But I'm just going to absorb them. So I don't... I'm not going to assist them. I'm just going to absorb this. Now, I don't have any strategic deposits right now, so it doesn't even fucking matter. Okay, that outpost is dead. So this has two pop. Let's go kill the more dangerous one, so I'll be there in four turns. Move up. Boring. Nothing happened. Starting defi. Next turn. Something happened. Science complete. Okay, we're going to start colonization of this. This quest happens for everyone. And basically... 10 curiosities, probe cooldown. I don't do that much exploring. This, a 25% movement boost. I think that's really strong, so I always choose this regardless of it, no matter what. Move ships up, you'll be there next turn. Getting, how much does next arc cost? 1400, so we're a long way. Are we leeching? What are we leeching? You leech. Leech that. You leech. There we go. 100 a turn. Next turn. Policy time. I still want to be religious. I want to be able to attack Horatio while not at war with him. That'd be nice. Okay. And we are here. Let's combine the fleets.
Your offensiveness drives her.
Fuck off. I am attacking you.
Your offensive.
Fuck off. Terran, that'll be colonized right away. So let's research that. Tritanium! Nice. Analyze the planet. So we spend. This is. We spend 100 science, 10 per turn, for 10 turns to get a free technology in 20 turns. And that can be. All technologies cost more than 100 science. So we always check that. And Eden, which is... I don't give a shit about that. Is that the really shit one? Oh, it's influence. So it's not that bad. It's like one of the worst ones, though, still. Leech. And if we invade, we are the superior fucking invaders. Not by much. So we will absolutely have to... up our infantry here. So, bam. And we are going to get some armor. We'll do that. 40% sounds good. So now when we invade, same amount of infantry per battle, but our infantry have more health. A lot more health because I've upgraded them. He probably hasn't, and I get the racial bonus of our race of just being fucking Vodyani, of being fearless warriors. And we get some fucking tanks. So this should be a successful invasion. It'll take a few turns, but I'm not waiting for bombardment. 12 per turn? No, we gotta go. Let's go. So now, probably doing preemptive bombardment. I don't care about them at all. So guerrilla, that doesn't help us, and blitz doesn't help us. So guerrilla means to preserve the buildings of them so we can use them, but we're Vodyani, so fuck that. Blitz means we can send even more troops, up to 845, but we don't even have 400. So we do preemptive bombing, which lowers your invading troops to max of 488, but we don't even have 488. So we're going to do this, and I'm going to pray that they don't draft. good. They did protect system, so it's a minor victory. So that was a pretty good fight. I'll show the next one. I didn't show this one, but there's an animation for it. So that's done. So they're fighting. Ground invasion. Good. They are leeching. 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 Hacking is going on. It'll be ready in one turn. These guys like us. We're not going to praise them because we're just going to absorb them. And... wait. Plus one turn. Whatever. Good. Good, 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 good. Research is done. So now... oh, we can do an extra law now. What to do? Improve image again. Hack them again. Make them like us even more. Seven turns! Here's the ground battle. We're going to watch this time. We're going to do a preemptive bombardment this time, and we're going to hope they don't draft. Because if they draft, they get a lot more troops. So there's our tank, or it's rather a giant fuck you mech. There's the bombardment. Hurt them about 15%. Infantry fight. Did another 20%, but now the tank. Eat shit. Another victory. But they drafted that time, so that's they can't draft too many more times, which is fine. They can't because they have one pop anyway. So even if they do keep drafting, we'll be fine now, because we hurt them enough already. So we're definitely taking this over. Science. We're about to send an arc over here. So we want to get lava. So we're going to get the Baron, and then we want to get lava. So we need to start heading towards lava. So that is ash, and then lava. And in order to do that, we need to research something else on this tree. So that's luxury goods. We're not gonna buy. We're not gonna get that. That's for luxury. So unlocking this, unlocking the goods exchange is probably important. This is for ash first. So do we have any ash? We will. So we definitely want to get that first. This is next, and then we can do another law, but I don't think we're going to do another law because it costs upkeep. We're definitely not doing that. We're definitely not doing that. We could do super tax or science. We're probably going to do the science. Cram. We need some more science. We want to research stuff faster. And they're content enough. It's fine. Toxic, that's there. Yes, Baron's done. End turn. And we'll probably be taking over this next turn. Friendly. Good. You're happy. We don't need the happiness. We don't need the dust. We want the tech. One free random tech. Preemptive bombardment again. Don't draft. Don't draft. Please don't draft. Ooh, doesn't look like he drafted. Protect system he did, I'd say. Nice. Pew 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 pew. Down to 55 troops. That's good. Leech. Research the other thing for a little bit more XP. Transmine. Happiness. That's good. Vodyani can kind of get a little upset. Normally Transmine's kind of shit, but Vodyani can colonize all planets really quickly with all pop, which means you have a lot of pop on lava planets, which means they don't like lava planets. So as you can see, minus 8 happiness per pop. And so every time I get a pop, it's minus 16 because I instantly get one on both lava planets. And they don't like the Baron, so it's minus 24 per pop. And they don't like the gas once I research that. But I'm almost done with lava and Baron. And they're not going to be happy. Ooh, my Defy boy's done. Great. And we're just going to send you straight over. There's a pirate there. Forgot. So, can't send you straight over. But we'll then move these guys from here to here and then like go down or something. We'll see. We'll see. We'll be good. Okay, next. Preemptive again. Oh, I don't want to watch it. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Is that enough to take it? That's enough to take it. So now they have one improvement, which is shit. Vodyani are not allowed to occupy because purge the heretics. And we're not hunting. We actually want to penance the system. So now system's burning. We're getting an extra 100 per turn for burning the system. We're going to research the last anom with a probe. Hero leveled up. What do we get? Something good. Metallic waters. Mixed anomaly. It's okay. But we're going to anchor this. Bam! So we get tons of more essence because this arc is a juicy boy who has all essence gatherers. Or teeth gatherers. What does it say? Like all must pay. All must provide. So that can be there in two turns. So we're definitely going to have these fleets link up. And they will attack the pirates from that direction. So we're not leeching anymore. So we're going to send our other leecher to join our... I didn't want to send all of them. Fuck! I really want to reload to save. I really do. I'm not going to, though. Study it. Okay. Xenolinguistics for that production. No. Holy proliferation. Get another pop on both of these plants and Xeno. Shit! That's so not good, man. That's so not good that I clicked that. I'm reloading that. Fuck you. Fuck that. Fuck it. I didn't click the whole fleet. Oh, I did, but I didn't mean to. Fuck. Ground battle again. I better take it over. Okay, I guess still took it over. Penance. Probe it. Should be metallic waters. Assign. More damage. Anchor. Metallic waters. Proliferation Xeno. Leecher. New fleet. Go. Jesus Christ. Still have the landing gear. Is the hero in that? Where's the hero? Oh, the hero's in the colony. Okay.
Oh, you're fine looking like that.
I'll let you build... No, you need to come now. Yeah, sorry, buddy. Let's go. Three turns. One turn. Study. Okay, we're back to where we were. Sorry about that. But, turn 25, I'm gonna make a pause in the recording, and then we'll restart right away. You wait, defend. Next turn. Go. Perfect. 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 Oh, it's delicious. Plus 15 on con. Beautiful. Beautiful. Happiness. Oh, what a turn. So now, look at that. Six pop. Bam. This boy's chugging. Oh, this still only has fucking four. We can't do anymore. We only have six food, so they're too hungry there. What do we got here? 13. Might be able to fit one more on here. Probably do drone networks and then a holy pref. Next arc costs 1,400. So we want the hibernation module now. Yeah, we want a hibernate module. What's this? 32 attack? Defy? Yeah. Shit on that. Turtle, do you want to go in close? Because that has an autocannon, and he retreated anyway. Don't care. Refuse. Eat my dick. The industrial's done. Done, done, done. Researching that. New laws to do. No. What can I do? Remove your outpost. Eat a dick.
Your offensiveness drives Horatio to anger and distraction.
Press him. Eat some dick. Leech. Merge. Releech. Yeah, I got two open spots there. Oh, maybe I can do that. Okay, we make it blank. Blank, science, science. I already forgot. Shit. Science and science on the here and here. And then essence there. So these were science. Science, science. No, what am I doing? I need to get a hibernation on that. Fuck that. I'm gonna leave that as is. Maybe I can add one essence. Yeah, we can do that. We can... So we do science there, and science there. That'll be the hibernation. So two science, two that. So you add one essence there, and upgrade is 430. Bam. A little bit more essence now per turn. Not much, but some. It helps. Okay, next turn. You're going to get destroyed by the pirates. Lol. Construction queue. Can we make an arc? No. Production? Production sounds nice. We don't even have any strategic resources here, so that kind of sucks ass. I guess I do another ship? I don't have the food. You're happy enough. Sure. I'll make you more happy. Okay, you are gonna merge fleets. Oh, you're already on your way back. Lol. We're gonna wait for a tacky boy to get here, though, to engage these pirates. And I wanna see what weapons we got. So we got cannon, cannons, missiles, and lasers. So we're gonna stay at long range then. Chris, are we hacking? Yeah, we are. You like me yet? Two turns. Maybe not. Yeah. Next turn. Okay, I don't care about that. You're doing this again? get in his face. Good. Destroy this colony. It's dead in one turn. Good. Eat dick, Horatio. We can... probe scan this way? There's a pirate fleet, which is weak as fuck, 79 damage, 464. Now we're talking about some fleets here. But we are gonna colonize this, so we do need to get to lava after in one turn. Then we're gonna research this, and then we're gonna research lava, and then we're gonna research gas. That's the plan. Okay, Ark can now have meditation module. That's good. Military 3. Better beam weapons. Not really gonna use those. Better missiles. I will use those.
Your offensive.
Fuck off, Horatio. I failed
your
the deed because computer cheats.
Okay,
we took that. Colony is destroyed. Now we're gonna go fight the pirates. And we want to do max range because they are short range. Bloop. Beautiful. Quest complete. 50 trit. That's kind of nice. Not really. Kind of sucks. Next quest. Brainwash. I always choose this one because this building's good. Plus 3 per planet, plus 4 per temperate. That's good. This kind of sucks. I never use this module. 3 movement speed. I already have 3 movement speed. So a little extra vision range and some extra health. That just sucks. So this building's good. Can we ground invade? Yeah. Ooh, he has tanks now. So can we upgrade our tanks? I think we can. Yes, we can. All of our money, but we can do it. So... 70. Oh, we don't have the manpower. We have no manpower. Whatever. Where's all manpower going? Fleets? It's going in here. Yeah, it's going. All our manpower is going into this. To this system defense. And I wish I could allocate that. That kind of sucks. I could say stop replenishing this and give me manpower to attack. But now we have more tanks. Or no, we don't have more tanks. We have higher health tanks, right? Yee. Maybe I should have done this. No, I don't have the hype. Can't do it. And... quick saving because I'm a pussy! Ground invade, go! Preemptive bomb. Sure, we'll watch this one because he has tanks now too. He's a caterpillar tank. Lol. Well, he just missed. Oh, apparently not missed. Pew 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 pew! Like no damage. Oof. It's getting wrecked. Getting wrecked. You should have drafted, my dude. Look, you're done, man. You're done. We're getting that like next turn. Oof. Arc time. Need to make an arc. So this, we're gonna start putting meditation modules on our arcs. Maybe not this one. Maybe not, because this is so secluded. Because if this is the end of the belt, we can get away with it. Yeah, let's get away with it. More essence. Bloop, 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 bloop. And yeah, we're getting away with it. But since we don't put a meditation, let's give it some weapons. Some lasers, some new ones that I just got, some defense, definitely want some defense. Essence, 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 essence. Check. Build. And that's going to go right there. Bloop. And then brainwash. So these guys love us now. Brainwash. They give us essence now. And we got our special building. Now, I've always hated this quest because it's usually some system. So it's the sing system. Where the fuck is that? It is not here. So, I don't know where the fuck it is. So, I have to bring a level 5 hero to explore that shit. For plus 20% this on Empire. Or bring it under my control. And I don't know if it's good or not. It could be a shit system. And I'd have to send an arc all the way out there. Control it. Then stop controlling it and move the arc somewhere else. That's bad, but this is just as bad. I have to bring my hero over there. Like they're both shit. Oops, I hit enter on accident. I did not mean to do that. Hack economy. Preemptive bombardment. Don't watch it. Minor victory. Good. Whatever. So now I got to bring my hero there. So, show location. What the fuck? And it's a shit system. A Terran and a Boreal. Well, it's a good fucking thing that I didn't decide to bring an arc over there. Do I control this yet? Ooh, someone else is here. Purple, I think that's Lumeris. Okay, you go over there, buddy. You the essence arc? Yeah, you are. Okay, after that, and then get lava next, which means that'll be populated as fuck. This should be taken down. Gather essence from that, please. Thank you. We need more food here. We're about to get lava. So the raw number of people on that planet's just about to clear up. Desert? Desert's there, so that's far away. So we're not getting desert for a while. Ooh, you finished here. We got the ash. Food's not looking that hot. Science. That'll give us a lot more science. That'll give us more science. Ooh, not hacking. You know, hack happy. Ooh, let's hack the capital. Bam. And we are at turn 30. Doing good with the shittiest Vodyani start. Hull upgrade. Oh, I just made my arc. I want the dust. I don't care about this quest. Behemoths are unlocked. Bombard. We take this. Oh, he drafted. See, this is why drafting is a problem. He drafted, so I didn't. Oh my god! Quick save. I'm scared. Mom, attack Horatio. It's retreating. What is this? Behemoth of Unknown Empire. What? We just got behemoths. They just unlocked. Didn't
just,
lava first, please. Leech. Move ships, where the fuck are you supposed to go? Ark, go. Behemoth, please don't attack me. System upgrade. Eden essence, grapevine. We need the grapevine. We're gonna get extra grapevine there. See you guys in the next one, bye!